Land Rover above and beyond, 26 and 7. Land Franco on his turn for Britain. Now the sun and moon, turn over the sun, up the other side. Slightly different line, but jumping well. Some fascinating situations here, of course, and this course is in Rio Olympics next year. Land Franco, another one to take a good look in that big ditch and brush at 20. But on he goes to the speedy beach, a double feet turn on him. Now rolling past the course up here. Caroline Fowler.
Bramham International Torture Air Ambulance charity needing to raise £12,000 today. Historically, the Yorkshire Air Ambulance has in fact flown to more road traffic incidents than any other air ambulance in the UK. On average, flying 3 missions a day, and just over £4,000 for each mission. So please do give generously to that really essential service. Remember, the air ambulance around the country, not just supported by the National Health Service, but by public donations. Well, the course was certainly seen as the riders and everyone else had looked at it. It was a really fascinating challenge.
Barber, meanwhile, clear over the first three.
And the Thatched House Lashers.
Romantic Lab, Gwendolyn Firm, comes the Yorkshire Agricultural Society's container.
Yorkshire show in the middle of July, one of the best shows in the country. Now Romantic Lamb, Gwendolyn Firm, jump the Land Rover.
Data and go forward, make your progress now, clear over. 17, KDIS rails at 17, one of many beautifully crafted fences here on the Bramham course.
Katie Barber, as good as anyone down.
has seen hollow these two closely positioned fences, but two separate fences taking the direct route. Morning Venture and Austin O'Connor going well, clear over number 25, the Yorkshire Agricultural Society.
Down at the kidney pools, they're going through the first kidney pool, A and B, and really taking Persimmon right back, turning tightly back, as a key element, it all comes up well for them. Kidney knows that to be competitive here, you've got to be clear in inside the time. Our dressage leader has already done that, and kicking third after dressage, want to be right there in the hunt in
Morris. King and Persimmon at the Carter showed a sudden move, just below the Equitrex main arena. They're clearing in five-star, watch Jody Amos and wide track, another one to watch. They are sixth after dressage on 42.7 here at Bramham. They jump the supreme product question at 4, A, B and C. That's riding very well early on the course. That double of corners to Big Brush Officer. They go now to the British Equestrian Trade Association table.
Sarah Dalton goes the direct route in to the kidney pools, but swings away with the alternative on the left-hand side. This waits quite a lot of time. Obviously decided to play safe. I'm going right round the back of the fence again to come back in for the second time.
Up at the roundhouse, the Equitrex fence, Jody Amos and Wisecrack taking on the straight route here, and they do it. All four elements coming up beautifully for Jody Amos and Wisecrack there.
For those worried about the enormous yawning ditch underneath that keyhole, but most of these three-star horses reading it very, very well. Kitty King and Persimmon over the Aspen Ryan Collins, team 28, and finishing their run.
Newbold and Nana Dawson still going well up the Kenya trail from 17.
French colors in the region.
be the Phantom through the kidney pools. Time. In fact, inside the time. So nothing to add, and they remain on 47.1. And that goes into sixth place at the moment. Well, I think he'd like to build it. He's not skilled enough to build it. It's David Evans who built it. Even he would admit he couldn't do that. Provisional score for Salt and Pepper.
40.8 to add.
Daniel Kamara and Paul Zappa for Australia got the keyhole at 11 and on their way number 69 for Italy. Daron with
Sanity or Great Britain. Sarah Cohen with Freddie Mark Benefit. Treason as hero. By Hadley Club, previous winner for the Grand of Cattle Melton. Third in the club at Rockingham.
Very well indeed. And then just the brush corner.
Treason and Sarah Cohen. They'll go well. Through the two elements of 19, the collision of Sun and Moon. Now over the generator power ditch brush at 20 as they move away. Out into the country again, this time into the country in the opposite direction. Winging back towards the arena area.
Onto that fence, four officers in Yorkshire, Harrogate, Leeds, York and Boroughbridge. They've managed 130,000 acres for the Crown Estates as well. Caroline Powell, jumps the beta table, that's the fence eight. Alice Loseman, that down over.
like Nicola Wilson, pays the penalty for going a bit faster to fence forwards and reproduct where she's going there as well. They'll be straight after the last of these CCI Equitrek competitors, and that's Vicky Brake and Coolies first, who are through the Supreme Products questions at Federal.